Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend.
They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory. Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy. You weren't quite good enough that lap. Try again. car repairs have set us back a little. We need to be sure you can manage the tyres through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit. Okay, test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are
Ricardo,
Fernando Alonso,
and Pierre Gasly.
And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional week.
Thank you.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Hamilton, Bottas, and a Red Bull. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Hello there and welcome back to Imola, home circuit of the Scuderia Ferrari. We expect to see a lot of local supporters in red today. They've all turned out for what we have every expectation of being a sensational event here at the Emilia Romagna Grand Prix, a lap of Imola. Anti-clockwise, of course, unlike most of the Formula One circuits, will take our drivers around 3.1 miles of track. 19 turns, 9 right-handers and 10 left. Drivers will need to be precise at the hairpin at turn 7, given the subsequent uphill section. Without a good exit from that corner, they'll lose a lot of time on that stretch. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position and the owner driver alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Leclerc, Max Verstappen and Norris, Ricciardo, Sainz, Vettel and Lewis Hamilton. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Gasly, Ocon, Yuki Tsunoda and Stroll, Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, George Russell and Fernando Alonso. They've taken a grid penalty. Armstrong, Mick Schumacher, Mazepin and Nicholas Latifi. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Yeah.
That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Box, we're coming in this lap. go, go. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Marcus is in the pits. Marcus in the pits. Gap to the car in front is 8.2 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 20.3 seconds. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Verstappen has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. Green flag. Calm down a bit out there. Let's keep these passes clean so that we don't end up with a penalty, okay? This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. Thank you. there's 3 laps of fuel remaining. To teammate behind is 29.7 seconds. Gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. Good finish. You stepped up and achieved what we asked. Good job.
They take the checkered flag then here in Imola in what has been another outstanding Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. A result that will make Sergio Perez happy as he pushes his championship lead out even further. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. Everything went your way today. It looked like you had a really good strategy for the race. You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled. Appreciate your time.